When I was just a young boy, about 12 years of age or so, I'd go down to Lake Erie's shore, watch the freighters come and go, and I'd swim out in that water just to see what I could find. A pure act of adventure, leaving all cares behind. It was later on that summer when the lake shore changed for worse. Bitter pools of pollution and raw sewage was dispersed. It flowed out into that border, not a place could I find to swim out for adventure and leave my cares behind. I asked, what about the water? What about the lake? What about the people whose future is at stake? Think about the children who've yet to pass this way. Should we sacrifice tomorrow for convenience here today? Think about the water. It's about the water. Village was to blame for what occurred that day. For years, industry used the lake to wash their waste away. They said it didn't matter. They said they didn't care. Until someone stood before them and a lawsuit was prepared. Grandpa Allen was that man who stood up to the town. Said he knew old Joe Kennedy from the bootleg underground. He had lake water in his blood and he would not step aside. When that lake shore was in peril, this was not an act of pride. He said, what about the water? What about the lake? What about the people whose future is at stake? Think about the children who've yet to pass this way. Should we sacrifice tomorrow for convenience here today? Think about the water. It's about the water. My grandpa was a great man. On him you could depend. He worked Lake Erie shoreline his whole life until the end. He cared about that water and he cared about the lake. He sacrificed his fortune all for our future's sake. So tell them, think about the water, think about the lake, think about the people whose future is at stake. What about the children who've yet to pass this way? Should we sacrifice tomorrow for convenience here today? Think about the water, oh, think about the lake. Think about Think about the people whose future is at stake. What about the children who yet to pass this way? Should we sacrifice tomorrow for convenience here today? Think about the war. About the water.